Hello, so today I'm basically going to be talking about how to retain moisture for a week lasting wash and go, so just keep on watching. Hi guys, it's Mariah here, and today I'm going to be talking about moisture and length retention. And this is one of my favorite things to talk about because it's what's helping my hair grow the most. Make sure to leave this video a big thumbs up and hit that subscribe button to show your love and support for my channel. And other than that, just keep on watching. Hi, so I just wanted to quickly update you. This is my day 5 hair, and this is what it's looking like. It's super moisturized, and I'm gonna teach y'all how to get like this. It's shiny, and I just separated my curls today for the first time, so that just shows you my hair's like. This is the back, closer. And this is how long it is, if you guys wanted to see that. And this is the other side. My hair is not stretched. This is normal length of my hair. Unstretched. Normally if it's stretched, it's like here or like here. But yeah. Anyway, so I want to teach y'all how to keep your hair moisturized so that it can look like this days into your wash and go. So it took me a very, very long time to get here. It took me a very, very long time to get here, but I finally figured out how everything is supposed to go. And I'm just gonna share that with you. First, I'm gonna share the products that I use just in case if you guys want to use that or see how that works. So let me just show you real quick. So I have all the products that I used for this wash today just in case if you guys want to use these, but you know, always use the products that are moisturizing for your hair and what helps your hair, you know, grow and stay moisturized and all that good stuff. But this is the product I used, Miss Jessie's Pillow Soft Curls. Then I went in with Coconut Curls by OGX, and then this gel by Urban Hydration. Really, really good. This gel is amazing. It really holds your curls in place. And this wash and go is in the video before this. So if you guys want to see how I did this, you can watch that. Then after this, I diffused my hair on low heat, the lowest heat, high wind with my Dyson diffuser. I grabbed my hair and just like diffused like this, and then my hair was done. I broke the cast of my hair with the Tegan Miracle Repair Length Retention Serum, and then I put some Olaplex on my ends, and then I put my growth oil on my scalp, and I left it like that. I made sure to wrap my hair and leave it up most of the time, almost every single day of this week, but just make sure it's in satin, okay? I highly suggest that you don't break, like, separate your curls, because when your curls are clumped together, they hold tons and tons of moisture. But if you separate them early, they're gonna dry out a lot quicker, and you don't want that because that causes hair breakage and all that good stuff. And so, I mean, all that bad stuff. And then on today's day 5 hair, now it's day 6 because it's 1 a.m. and this is what my hair is looking like. It's super soft, and I could still feel product. It feels moisturized, not hard or anything. And I know this is probably gonna last me well beyond my wash day, and I will even show a video of that. But this is what I do to retain the moisture in my hair. And the way I brush product into my hair and everything like that, it all matters. Cause as long as you have moisture, you're gonna retain length. So yeah, this was just a really quick thrown together video, so I really hope you enjoyed it. But other than that, I hope you have a lovely day or night wherever you are, and peace out.